some fun today. Monday night here in Texas. I'm feeling good. How about you, man? I know you guys are on fire right now. You gotta love this place because everybody can see everything in here tonight. We see all you guys and you're having a good time. That's why we're here, man. Metal is alive. All right, this is going out to all you marijuana freaks that love the dope. But before I tell you that, you gotta watch out for the law, man. This is what it's all about. You gotta keep your eyes peeled for the law. You know what I'm talking about, don't you, out there, Houston? You guys get a little wild around here. This is about the law, right?
I am the law.
I didn't hear shit on top. Dancing on your grave. Living like a slave.
Someone should have said. You don't know it.
Someone should have said.
I don't hear that.
Someone should have said. Someone should have said. All right, nice fucking line, guys. Yeah.
nice to see you again.
I feel like we've been here a whole bunch in the last year and a half, and you know what? That's fucking awesome! So as most of you probably know, we put out a record a little over a year ago called Four Old Kings! And you may have heard me ask you this question before, but I don't get tired of asking it. My friends, do you love thrash metal? Yeah! All right, I believe you. Ironic though, some dudes in Anthrax shirts didn't even put their hands up. They're too busy watching a movie up there or something. They must be showing Beauty and the Beast back here on the screen. Cause everybody's sitting down, which I don't quite understand at a metal show, personally. But hey, that's just me. So I'm gonna give you another chance, my friends. Do you love thrash metal? Fucking ain't right, this is the evil twin.
Thank you.
Yeah, what a night, huh? I can't believe this shit. Houston, you guys are the best, man. Thank you all very much. What a great night. Thank you all, man. Yeah, everybody down here below, hey. This is it. This is why we do this shit.
Texas, thank you so fucking much! Once again, it was our privilege to play for you. And until we see you next time, my friends, for all kings, every single one of you, we love you! Good night!
Yeah, God bless Texas, man. God damn,
everybody now.